that's great. That's, you know what, growing this culture night will contribute to Cavan, and it will bring a lot more people back into celebrating the culture of Cavan. It's a great idea.
It is a great idea.
Did you have a few drinks, Patsy?
No, I had a few coffees.
Oh.
And the coffee was just fantastic in J&B Hope.
Yeah.
I'm looking for another free one. But anyway.
Cavan, man, true and true. Right, so we'll wrap up and wind down.
Yeah.
And I hope folks enjoyed the show.
Yeah, so do I, with the click of a button.
Yep.
This is Cavan Online Radio. And remember, your support, we need it.
We want it.
We do need it.
Won't you look at me? Would you ever think that I was in me prime? Me clothes are torn and me shoes are worn and me age is 49. Oh, I had friends and pals galore, but at last those days are past. And the only one that I have now is a poor old shocker lass. Oh, a kind old friend and a true old pal was this all last to me. Many's the night he brought me home when I was on the spree. Though he's highly bred and badly fed, for I don't know much grass. His hair and my tear and didn't make care, I'm gripping around me nass. I bought this hat for a half a crown some 20 years ago. We chanced to meet upon the street at the fair in Ballinasloe. He took me high, he looked so fly, with skin as smooth as glass. And sure I paid him, he all but half grand, sailed home with that ass. Oh, kind old friend and a true old pal, was this all up to me? Many's the night he brought me home when I was on the spree. Though he's highly bred and badly fed, for I don't do much grass. He's a hair on my tear, I didn't make care, I'm great big roaming ass. I'll never forget that day we met at the fair in Ballinasloe. Up and down the streets in Templewood, should a pair of us did go. And to depart would break my heart, for no one could take his place. And I'll tell you what I think of him, sure I think he's no disgrace. Oh, a kind old friend and a true old man, this is all has to me. Many's the night he brought me home when I was